Hi YouTube, I just found out these four Webkinz will be selling online on the estore on Webkinz. So I don't know if you all have them, but yeah, I would get them with the plush because Webkinz aren't fun without the plush. But yeah, I think these are all very cool Webkinz, but it's overpriced because it's $13 just for just the code, so the plush would be just like $3. So yep, here they are. I like them all.